Hello friends, in this video we solve another problem from GATE 2016 mathematics. This particular problem is about topology and it says that let R, T be a topological space with cofinite topology, that is X belongs to T if R minus X is finite. Then every infinite subset of R is compact but not connected, both compact and connected, not compact but connected, neither compact nor connected. So let's see if Y subset of R infinite is connected and compact. Let's see whether it is connected and compact. Now note that if U alpha is open cover of Y, then since Y is infinite, U alpha 1 is equal to R minus some finite set X1, X2, so on up to xk. So Y intersection U alpha 1 is equal to Y minus X1, X2, so on up to xk. So the first open set covers almost all of Y except for finitely many points. And for each xi's which are not covered by U alpha 1, we can find one open set in the cover. So U alpha 1 union U, let UX1 cover X1 union UX2, let UX2 cover X2, so on up to UXK. So we have found finitely many sets from this open cover which cover Y. That is, for an arbitrary open cover, we have found finite subcover. This implies Y is compact. So any infinite set in an infinite topological space with cofinite topology is always compact. Note that we did not use anything about R here. We just used that R is infinite and we took Y as infinite subset of R. So we could have started with an infinite topological space with cofinite topology and proved that an infinite subset of infinite topological space with cofinite topology is compact. So C is not the answer and D is not the answer. Now let's see this space is connected. If any infinite subset of R is connected, if Y were disconnected, we can write Y as union of two open sets U union B, so that U intersection B is equal to Y. But since U and V are infinite sets whose complement is finite, they cannot intersect trivially. Hence, as a result, we cannot write Y as a union of two open sets which intersect trivially. As a result, Y is connected. Thus, our right answer is option B. I hope this clears your doubt. If you have any doubts, please feel free to comment down below. For more similar videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.